We want a party that's representative of us.
Not the political elites. Not those who've been deciding for too long, which is why we need change. We need change in the 3rd Congressional District, and that's exactly why I'm running. I'm running as a Barney Crap, and I'm also running to represent all of you. I'm running as a Democrat fighting for a $15 minimum wage.
Hell yeah!
For single-payer health care. For expanding the social safety net, not reforming it. We're going to take on global warming, and we're going to beat it. We're going to beat it back. We're going to keep the oil in the ground. We're going to end Citizens United. Because getting money out of politics is the most important thing we can do. It's the only thing we can do to step forward. We're also going to fight for LGBTQ rights. Black Lives Matter.
Yeah!
Latino rights. Disability rights. And women's rights. To make sure that we protect these rights, but also advance these rights. This is what we're fighting for. This is why we're here tonight. This is why we're here. We're trying to change the way that politics works, not only here in Nevada, but across the entire country. So, if you want a political revolution, say yes. Let's change this district. Let's change this country. My name is Alex Singer. I'm a candidate in the 3rd Congressional District.
Our next candidate will be Jesse Savea.
How are the Democrats out there? My name is Jesse Spade. I'm running for Nevada's 3rd Congressional District. I'm running because I love our country. I love our community. And I love the American dream. You see,
it's a nightmare for most
when I was 11 years old, my parents made a huge sacrifice. And it's been wonderful. Thanks to the wonderful American people and the great opportunity this country has given me, I was able to get a scholarship to go to college, graduate being at the top of my class from law school,
and abandon your class.
And I've been a successful trial attorney in this town, helping our community for the last 15 years.
You're property, Ben.
Now, revolution the 3rd District needs. What the people of Nevada need a strong leader.
It's happening.
Leaders are able to step up, work hard, and get things resolved.
We're just starting.
Leaders that demand transparency in politics.
We have to feel the burn.
And hold representatives accountable. Even people on the state party that do not follow the rules and do not make things transparent. My friends, enough is enough.
Basta ya! Basta ya! Basta ya!
What tonight has proved to us is we need a new start. A fresh start in politics. This is not democracy, this is hypocrisy. This is not representation. This is disenfranchisement. This is not the America you and I know and love. This is becoming a mafia. At the end of the day, we all need to unite as Americans, as Democrats, and be fair to one another. This is what it's all about, being fair and reasonable, and hearing each other, and not to undermine each other. So at this time, I want to ask you to join me and help me become your next leader in Congress for the 3rd District of Nevada, because it is time that the 64,000 people who live in poverty in the 3rd Congressional District have a living wage of $15 an hour. It is time that the 30 million people in the United States of America in the year 2016 have a right to health care. By the year 2020, 65% of all jobs are going to require a college education. It is time to make college education available for all of our children. No matter how much mommy and daddy make. And it's time that we end the discrimination against our wives, mothers, and daughters, and have equal pay for equal work. And we can't let the 12 million of our friends and neighbors who are undocumented in this country continue to live in fear. Let's create a path to citizenship. My brothers and sisters, as I leave this podium, I want you to keep in mind that we need leaders. Leaders who care about our country, who care about our community. And I am that leader. I look forward to your vote on May 28th, early voting, and June 14th in the primary election. In the meantime, I'm gonna yield the microphone to my good friend, Aaron Bilbray.
This time,